Hello there, and good morning! This is Elf. Let's continue our CaveStory adventure. So, I think we were about to... So, I need to be farming for... Ah, damn it, I need to get used to the controls! let's try. If I remember, this isn't the last room. This is X. And will you just die? This is not the way you're supposed to farm. For experience. Okay. And I get the mysterious ID card, which I bet I should be only getting when I meet some kind of door. I mean, come on, like that's not in any game. I got the concentration I have to spend on that game. At least I get some life and some ammunition. Yeah, exactly 10. Now we need to go to Terminal 1. Uh-huh. we can get into Act 2. Weapons level 3. That's gonna be a boss. This belongs to the processor. Interesting. At least you're not very impossible to dodge, but you hurt when we touch you. Okay. And you have some kind of breath weapon, so I maybe not want to get close to you. You... What? Eagle? Egg number 0. Password to hatch is fairly well known. And all farmers are hackers. Oh, a nice chaise. Yay! Yeah, let's get away from this nonsensical item. But first, life and muscles? Okay. I suppose we have to leave. Correctly, there was an egg that I could access. I that had some life capsule in it, but... Oh well, I suppose I'll be getting back here later. When I have some way to survive this guy. Ooh, no! Well, I suppose now I have the time and will to visit egg number 2. Egg number 2 is not open, and maybe I need to open its terminal. Egg number 2 is down there. No, it's normal, so I won't be able to open it. For now. Well, let's just say so that I don't have to go all this road again. Come on, better control these jumps. Oops, overkill. Yes. Yay, in chat. Sue and Brother Sumoko. Chance. Yay, bushlands. Okay. Sounds like you're gonna have to find your food on your own. King has appeared. I guess bunnies are exactly like humans. Or at least Minimiga. Let's go. Okay, let's go bring this guy who says he's your brother. If I remember correctly, the next hour is gonna be fun. The music is certainly a lot of fun. Santa cannot get who knows? Who's gonna gift all the Hey, what's that thing up there? Okay, thanks for the tip. So they are crushers. Oh, the big blue ones. Something tells me I want to go back to Santa instead of going to the right further on. Mega spikes. Let's develop a fireball. Efficient weapon. looks like there's a trap ahead. That's gonna be an amazing jump. I slept in someone's bed. Seems I cannot get through here, so... let's go back, maybe I missed something or something else happened. Aha, my fireballs are level 3. Suckers. On death. Oh, awesome. Looks like there may be something up there. Interesting jumps. No. Yes, there is something there that I want. Yes. No. 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 Not like that. Let's do this a little better. Yes, 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 yes. Max life increased by 5. Ooh, that was something I wanted. Thank you. That's the cemetery. What will you get for fireplaces? Please let her come here. Seriously? Where did I see? Cemetery doesn't hold any answer, I think, but it holds minion meat. And the music is so eerie. Nothing new here. Fisherman is the only place I haven't visited, and I haven't talked to the guy here. Okay. Interesting. Is half underwater able flames? And this is it. I think she came down from the top here. Okay, let's return to the teleporter. The thing I missed probably is a chimney or something. Hey, no! I don't want to go to the air corridor. I have nothing new to give here. Isn't yet exploration time in that way, anyway. Let's go and see Santa. I think he's got a chimney too. Thank you. Well, that was what I needed to do. What? No, don't tell me they introduced bugs into that game. Hey. Well, controls are back to normal, that's all I care for. My god, big jellyfish. At least they don't react to my... God, this thing needs a lot of life. No, my fireballs. You monster. Hey, one life point. No. I think I'm going to go and heal on this side this time. I bet this is big jellyfish. And this is his ruse! And I'm very glad I leveled this up to level 3 before I got there. Okay. It is possible to run this part. That was an amazing rush. Yes, I remember these mushrooms now. And they hurt when you touch them. Okay. And this is gonna be it for today. I think this is long enough for the LP. Yay! Okay, see you next time.